Hi, I'm Sam.
And I'm Lewis.
So to get this started off today, we're going to go over a hip flexor stretch, which is really important because it works on any time you're opening up your hips, like dressing. So to get started, we're going to go with your right leg. So starting first, we're going to work our way up, getting a nice stretch, putting your foot on your left, and then thinking about opening those knees. And then you're going to work it up if it feels good. Kind of hold, and then all the way up to your knee. That feels nice. You can hold it right here. And if you want a little bit more of a stretch, you can lean into that knee. So putting a little more stretch into it. And we're gonna do the same thing with your left. So starting with your left, cross over onto your right foot, and then work your way up, kind of hold. Feel that hip flexor, see how it's feeling. Feels good. Move it up to that right knee and think about nice upright posture while you're doing it, and then lean into that left knee. There we go. Okay. And then nice and slow release.